course, I shall be third person Sanskrit itself, for I have come for that job. निजवक्त्र विलोकनाय नित्यं निजवक्त्र विलोकनाय नित्यं मुकुरे निजवक्त्र विलोकनाय नित्यं मुकुरे स्वे सुखमर्पयेन् निजास्यं मुकुरे स्वे निजमर्पयेन् मुकुरे स्वे निजमर्पयेत् सदास्यं मुकुरे स्वे निजमर्पयेत् सदास्यं मुकुरे स्वे निजमर्पयेत् सदास्यं सदास्यं परवक्त्र विलोकनेन कावा परवक्त्र विलोकनेन कावा परवक्त्र विलोकनेन कावा सुखमास्ते 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 मुखभंग मात्रमेव टू सी वन्स ओन फेस वन हैज टू लुक एट द मिरर विच ही आर शी होल्ड्स इफ यू स्टार्ट लुकिंग एट अदर फेसेस our makeup will spoil. Why I'm saying many people here, they are concerned more about the world and less about themselves. They are not selfish people for the right cause. But for the wrong cause, they become very much selfish. What a calamity. What an irony. Don't feel bad. Enjoy the poetry. Thank you. And it is not you or me, it is the world as well. So it's a universal statement. And a poet always often tempted to make universal statements and not particular things. After all, what is poetry? A universal phenomenon is particularized and so it is made intimate. And what is science? A particular feature is universalized.